A horse corral is enclosed on three sides next to a barn, as we see pictured here. Here's the corral, and this would be the barn. The corral uses 110 yards of fence. If the perimeter of the corral is 164 yards, what are the dimensions? So starting with our corral, we should notice it's a rectangle, and therefore opposite sides do have the same length. So if we call this x, this length would also be x. If we call this length y, then this opposite side here along the barn would also be y. And then we're given two pieces of information that will allow us to set up two equations, and then we'll solve this as a system of equations. So if the corral uses 110 yards of fence, the fence would be along this side and this side, but then only this side here, because this other side is along the barn. So this tells us x plus y must equal 110 yards, but x plus x would be 2x. So one equation is 2x plus y equals 110. And the next sentence tells us the perimeter of the corral is 164 yards. Well, the perimeter would be the distance all the way around the outside of the corral, so it would also include this length here. Therefore, the second equation would be 2x plus 2y equals 164. So now we can solve this system using substitution or elimination. If we want to use the elimination method, we want either the x terms or y terms to be opposites, so that when we add these two equations together, either the x terms or y terms will have a sum of zero. Notice the x terms right now are equal. So if we multiplied the first equation by negative 1, this would be negative 2x, this would be positive 2x, therefore their sum would be 0. So let's multiply the first equation by negative 1, and then we'll leave the second equation the same. So we'd have negative 2x minus y equals, this would be negative 110. Second equation stays the same. And now we'll add these equations. And notice how here we have negative 2x plus 2x, that's going to be 0. Here we'd have negative y plus 2y, that's going to be y, equals negative 110 plus 164 is 54. Remember, the solution consists of an ordered pair or an x and y value. So now we know y is 54. We can perform substitution into either the first equation or the second equation to determine the value of x. Let's go ahead and use equation 1 to determine the value of x. So we'll substitute 54 for y, so we'll have 2x plus 54 equals 110. Subtract 54 on both sides. That'll give us 2x equals 56. Divide both sides by 2. We have x equals 28. So here's our solution, which means the length of this side of the corral is 54 yards, and this length here is 28 yards. Therefore, the dimensions of the corral are 28 yards by 54 yards. Okay, I hope you found this helpful.